What's up guys, Crypto AJRJ, and welcome back po dito sa ating channel. But this time guys, I would like to present to you SpartanCoin, kababago-bago lang po nag-launch sa Pancake Swap, I think. Yan, naka-renounce na po yung contract nila, tapos maganda po yung deflationary naman po yung crypto token nila. Tapos, 100% community-driven. Alright, so, meron po silang transparency. Nakalak na po yung liquidity nila. Renounce ownership and node team token. Saan po sila kumikita is din doon po sa tokenomics nila. And they have 1 billion po ng Spark token. Tapos, meron po silang pre-sell na sa minimum po na 0.1 po ng... Tapos, redistribution 4%, liquidity 4%, at saka yung burning. 1% sa every 10 transaction, meron po siyang burning na 1%, which is napakaganda na rin po. Kasi nga, lumiliit yung value. Kumbaga, lumiliit yung supply. Okay? Ito po yung roadmap nila, guys. Okay? Kung bibisitahin po natin yung contract, sisipopost ko po dito sa ilalim, sa baba. Meron po sila marketing na ilang percent po sa transaction, 2% po yata sa marketing nila is napupunta sa Deep Wallet. Okay, ito po yung nasa 73,000 market cap by this time. Ginawa po natin itong video na to. Ito po yung chart nila, kabago-bago pa lang po siya. Let us visit the So yun lang po guys, by this time tingin mo na itong video na to. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.